just shortly after 4 p.m., 911 calls came in for the reported fire at this location. At the time of the fire started, the building was under construction and there were crews working. And they were able to get out safely. The fire was probably caused by them doing some of the work that they were doing. Once they exited, and by the time our guys got on scene, the fire had already quickly spread. We went pretty much right into a defensive operation, as you can see, by attacking the fire from the outside due to the amount of fire present and to keep our guys safe. As you can see, currently the fire is under control at this time.